To Haan, it skips away from him, and now race for it. Jokinen to Haan. And to Haan has to hustle back to take that away from Olli. Jokinen, who gives him a hard slam into the corner.
There's the difference between a kid and a man racing for the puck. Jokinen beaten by DeHaan, and you can just see the size difference as Jokinen leaned on him behind the net. Well, DeHaan got himself into a foot race. He makes a nice play to shield Jokinen away, and then as he tries to reverse on Jokinen, you see the strength difference.